I've seen that before somewhere. The woman from the Oasis.
I find myself again confined. A day should not matter, but each day feels like waste. There is so much to do. Tamaku tells me that now, with Vitae, I have forever. But the people who depend on me do not. There is always something. Invasion, rivalry, sickness, penury. I have my duty. Perhaps I should end these sessions, now they've found a way to stabilize the disease. I should be ecstatic. I should accept my fate and move on. It is such a faint hope that they can find any way to heal me. That they can find any way to grant my dearest wish.
Now you are eternal, says Tamaku. Now you need no heir.
None of them understand. This is not about politics or securing a future. This is not for the Empire. This is for me. Just for me.
Another rift. That could be our way out. Feels like it's waking up.
I've been muted the entire time. Well, I hope you can read.
There was a white sun at the great gate. It tore the air and the land. A corruption of living flesh crawls from the hole in the world and turns all to ash and rust. The control stones have turned against my kindred, shaping them into floating wraiths of nightmare. The city falls. I am to blame. My companions took my formula, some to use it to destroy the Vitae at the gate, others to infect the Vitae pipelines and end the suffering. The gate has indeed fallen, but catastrophically, unleashing energies beyond belief. Still the factories scream. We have failed in the worst of ways. It is my duty to stay at my post, to see if I can find means to end it. I have no choice but to use the Vitae. An ocean holds the great Empress to life, so a meager portion will suffice for me. If any find this record, know that I was the traitor Keita. Alchemist, apprentice to Tamaku. Forgive us our folly.
No. You knew you were doing bad stuff the whole time. But look at this Soma technology.
Yoink.
Just like Soma. Ooh, it got darker, didn't it?
What the hell is this?
Well, have a good one.
Tomaku's early experiments with the orbs summoned an entity, a creature, that scarred the world with its passing and wreaked utter destruction. The scar took the form of living, pulsating flesh. I have studied the orb, and I now know why the scars appear. I believe I can make use of the same perturbation to achieve our own end.
You ain't nothing but an idiot. Be an idiot. Like, how do you look at that? Clearly organic, and be like, yeah, we're doing the Lord's work here.
It has taken me many, many rises in the gaps between my work for Tamaku, but finally, it is done. I have a formula which is in sympathy with the pulse of the orb. I can provoke the symptoms of the red flesh, and with it will come destruction, channeled through the red flesh network. This might be the answer we seek.
The gooey stuff from Amnesia 1? It all makes gooey sense. Whoa, I didn't expect it to explode into like four. So is this one of those things that can carry the beam or no? It doesn't quite look like it, but it looks similar-ish. Nope, doesn't look like it is. Now, can I move this? Thank you. Okay, so I need OJ. I need Cuppa Skull. And I need Scorpio. So I already got OJ and Scorpio, but I need Cuppa Skull in the middle. So I got OJ, Cuppa Skull. Yes. Oh, I see. Well, damn, because I left it in the hall.
Hmm.
That's the tome. And the doctor. But how can that be? Something just changed. It's fine.
The red flesh. Jesus, Maya, come on. Big baby again.
Mama.
You're small. Like abnormally small.
What are you
with
doing?
A big ass head.
One and one.
Yes, but what is one and one? This?
Alice can't play. Alice is gone. Don't worry, Mama. I'm here. Alice?
Salim! Salim, quickly! No, you're so much bigger. This can't be real. Wake up, Tessie. Oh, God, Mother Mary. What am I going to do? No. Come on. Pull yourself together. This feels like 6 months more. Oh, God. Oh.
It's a good noise.
Dream. This really isn't a dream.
grunt of effort. Okay, I get it. Oh, who's right here? Damn it.
Smell like back in the laboratory. It's getting stronger.
Thank you.
That achievement was called Smash a Lot of Unreplaceable Objects. This reminds me of the Inner Sanctum in Castle Brennenburg. Alexander.
It's the town again, little one. See? It's another gateway, I think. A portal. Like in that laboratory, but... big enough for us. Look! Little one, I think this is a way out of here. I know it's crazy, but... can we get it working?
Be right back. My cousin just got here. That's why I haven't been reading.